Jules, the famous casting director, right?
Yes, I am.
Hi, I'm Tess. Can I sit here? Can I be frank? You can't come to a place like this and work, work, work. Would you like to play a game with me?
No, not really.
Come on. You'll love this game. It's called Typecast Me.
That was Nick.
Okay, so we'll pick random passersby and you'll tell me what you think based on what you see. Cool?
Okay, I'll give it a whirl.
Yes! Oh my god. What a hug. I would love to run beside him as his water girl.
Snap out of it!
Oh yeah. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. What do you think he does for a living?
Oh, he's definitely a professional bodybuilder, athlete, model, or...
Okay, let's narrow your choices down to one. And he's actually an 8th grade math teacher.
Any questions? Yes, Lucas, another question.
If you raise your arms, we're shut rib like the Hulk.
I can see that.
Excuse me, can you drop this?
Okay, before you turn around, what race do you think this guy is?
Definitely black.
You know, for you to do this for a living, you're not doing too well. Okay, check out this guy. What kind of car do you think he drives?
Yeah, I'm gonna go with the Kia.
Huh? Wrong again. He actually drives a Bentley.
Money,
oh, this cutie must be a part of your production.
I don't know the lab.